backing across the second dimension. We will continue to the known dimension. An item.
Well, this house is close to the north than all the others have been.
Just about that much.
Mm-hmm. This mission is so funny.
Oh no! What are you doing without your normal clothes? They will come and get you!
Cool. That's
well, guys, we gotta fix this. And don't worry, Belgie, we'll get you back to your homework soon.
I think I missed something. Whoa. This dimension is wacky. And grab ourselves a token. Seen everything. Okay, so we've had the strange this weird flowing water and collect the parts you need. The wood plant takes a little longer to be picked up. Bing! Okay, now let's get back. This wacky floating bar. Okay, let's build that thing. Bang. Yeah, we're gonna need a ninja glove to level up. His health is a little bit low. Ha! I gotcha, Phineas, my... Now, can't change your gadget, there's nothing you can do about it. I have to use it to level it up. Okay, so I can't attach that wall. And taken. Awesome. hurry up and grab yourself a mod before they come.
That's the extra flavor mod. It makes the carbonator deal bonus damage over time to enemies.
Whoa. And by they, I mean Cardinals in their carts. Wait. And how can these cards be destroyed? Is the way these cards somehow? Ouch. I almost died in this section. Is he going to their health packs? Whoa! Stupid cards! Whoa. But nothing like sicko. By sicko, I mean sick gnomes. You gnomes are sick. Sick, sick, sick. Let's try doing something cranky again. I hope I get some figurine. Just extra tokens. Oh well, I can buy figurines and ticket shops. Okay, now let's go. This is my favorite level in the known dimension. Wait. And the first gold token is an armor unthinkable place. Let's see. It's here. Wow. I'm going to skip the glittered.
This is the source of the Mon Gnome's power over us. I feel like maybe if this were in a different dimension, I might rise up and form a resistance.
We've gotta help free the people from these oppressive lawn gnomes.
Conveniently, the energy we need is also inside.
I'm a digital captain of the gnomes. Stupid digital hacker, target. Right behind his back. That's complicated. I just started in the old time dimension. Monster batch. In the gnome dimension. Hacking the mushrooms. Okay.
Why do they always run?
Because they're scary. I don't like scary. Goodbye.